This is Takati Salsa, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma, The Dark Arisen. Time to kill some skeletons! So as we're making the castle, I realize some tells me I'm gonna have to face a lot of villains, or monsters from the past. Face snow harpies, wolves.
Ah!
Covenant!
You know, at long last, aid arrives. 'Twas quite the leader of those. There's a passage here, we'll take you there more.
I owe you my life, sir.
Yeah, you do owe me your life, so pay me money! Great. Now I'm slow. Come here. I'm gonna get him. Sooner or later. Anything?
The structure lives up to its name.
Nope. Alright. Come on. I go somewhere very slowly. Never mind. Damn it, the bastard.
Leave it to me.
I'll take that. Uh-oh.
Mad! Salvation is mad to conjure up such monsters! They'll be eaten, sure as the rest of us! Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Oh, God. It's not one thing, it's another. No. Help. Don't wanna die. Oh, thank God.
Attack while I hold it.
That didn't work. You guys keep distracted.
Now, attack.
And I'll just shoot him at Limber. Got it. Come on. Keep that damn thing distracted.
Slay the lion to cripple its physical attacks.
Stay away from the lion.
There we go. Keep it going. This is the best hunting season ever.
Slay the lion!
Stay away from the lion!
There we go. Wait, the lion's dead! So that means all that's left should be the goat. Okay then, well then. Now I know that you can, in fact, kill the goat, or kill the lion before the goat. Very good.
Then it's slain? Amazing! Sir, you are amazing!
Oh, stop.
I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. How wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
Do it. Open the door. Not you again! It's 4 against 1. You've lost. Ow. No, don't open that door. Now open this door so I can get my treasure. Excellent. I'm here.
Ah, the Arisen. Welcome. It would seem our fates are closely bound. The honeyed sleep of destruction will find this place, and all the world in its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers.
You are very ugly.
Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that marked you. Before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the trice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy just the same.
Okay.
Reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear Arisen.
This isn't gonna be good, is it? Huh. You're new. FYI, I'm deciding to use this new weapon. That's good. No, 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 no. I am not gonna be frozen today. I stocked up on these. Bad news is I'm slow.
On my way.
How do you kill these things? They're too high up. I can't get them. There we go! Bad skeleton! Now!
Are you alright, Master?
No, I'm slow. Okay, come here. Come here, will ya? Yes. It's over.
I fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us.
You fool, what are you doing?
The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins.
You fool! You dare summon him?
Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
And you're dead. Hi. Remember me, Grigori?
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means. If you would face me, seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. When the weak court death may find it. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
I think it's time to run. Shit! Crap! I will find you, Grigori.